Hey, Sesame Street introduced its very first Latino character, Armando. But it's not going great. Apparently, on the first day, he got into a knife fight and stabbed the letter A. It's silly.
That's silliness. Yeah, that's cute.
They're all fine people.